Way the hell more saw than that little husky I got. That's his big brother.
From another mother.
No, the way that thing's running, it wouldn't even come close to keeping up with that.
That's pro. Pro saw for you. We'll fix it.
It's a hell of a saw right there.
It really ain't much bigger than a 55.
No, but it runs fine.
60, like 62 cc.
What about what, 18?
2 millimeter bigger bore. I don't know what the stroke difference is. 48 millimeter bore compared to the 46 in your saw. And that's running full 3/8 chain too, full comp. I built that out of 2 junk piles.
Well?
The original 261 I bought for $100. But I had to add some parts off the other park saw, the 257.
Nice.
To make it all go. It's actually the tank off the 257, the recoil off the 257, the muffler, the clutch cover. That's probably the parts that I had to get. Those are nice saws. John loves those 262s, 261s, same thing. Same stuff. That was just like a factory detuned model. I don't know if the EPA was messing with them when they built that.
That thing runs dang good now.
Well, it's not detuned no more.
No, no, it runs fine.
Still got the original Molly, OEM Molly cylinder on it. It's got a Duke's piston in it. Other than the piston, everything else is OEM on it. All originals. There you go.